Hey guys, Noviva here, and we are back with another update too. Well, I heard that there's some update to this game, so I'm just gonna co-op, I guess, cause it's kinda boring if you do it alone. Let's see if I can get anybody, cause this game is kinda old now, and looks like I'm alone. Great. I gotta wait for 2 minutes. What am I gonna do? In these 2 minutes, I know what I'm gonna do. Throw my infinite shield into freaking... Yeah! Am I even scoring in? Yeah! That's it. Come on! Okay, that's enough of spamming. Man, I'm actually lying down playing a game right now, so this is gonna be uncomfortable on my side. Also, by the way, it's like really late at night, like almost 4 AM on my side, and I'm playing this game, so rest in pieces. Alright, so looks like no one's joining at all. This game is really dead, apparently, and I'm all alone. So let's see if I can beat this game by myself. I don't think it's that hard, let's be honest, it's probably that easy. Depending on how many floor we get, I'm like hoping for maybe like a 3x3 floor, maybe, no. Okay, so can I shift the map? No? Okay, no. Great, I can zoom in, zoom out. That's good. So it's a 4x4 room, and there's 3 layers. So, first room. This already looks like a... I kind of figured. We just know that these two are safe. This is probably safe as well. What the hell? No, no, dude, don't die! No! What, is this like Dark Soul Phantom thingamabob? Wait, we definitely know that is a trap. Doesn't hurt to open it and take a look anyway. Oh yeah, seems safe. At least we know both of these are trapped. How is this a safe room, huh? There's like electric fences everywhere. This is not safe at all. Freaking liars. I hope this is safe. Yeah, this is safe. This is safe as well. Oh!
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Oh my god, that scared me. Okay. Apparently there's bear traps now. That's new to the game. For sure. This is definitely a trap. The other one is also a trap. So... let's just mark both traps and let's get out of here because I don't want to stay here anymore. Doesn't hurt to open these anyway. Okay, that's only one trap. So this is safe. Yay! Hey dude! Oh my god, they added people in this game. Bro! Ow, ow, ow! Ah! He didn't tell me the fire was... Oh, at least there's a shoe here, so don't mind if I do. You better watch out, man. I'll be back for you. Okay, second floor. Second out of the third. Let's see. There is one... okay, it's safe. I'm a little concerned, but it's okay. Everything's fine. Well, I actually kind of want this room instead. Hey, it's safe. Was this a trap room? Yeah, this is a trap room. So that means the other room was actually really... safe. This has one trap. This is definitely the not the trap. Alright then. this was the room that I wanted to check out. When did they add leaves? That's actually kind of cool. Okay, that was a trap. There's no point checking that, I guess. Unless I wanted to check the corner, which I'm lazy to check the corner. Okay, there's no bear trap. I was waiting. Ah, see, there was a bear trap there. So the safe room unsafe anymore. Well, save the travel here. When did they add this? I have no idea. This is a trap. This is not safe. I can see. Oh god. Oh god! Okay, that was fire. That was fine. There's a bandit. Can I have a bandit? Thank you. Because my health is low. Not really low. I just lost like 16%, but you know. It's considered low. Hello? You know that's a mine, right? Oh! I did nothing. I did not trigger his death. He died himself, okay. I was just observing his death. You know. Okay, this is... I was gonna say this is taking forever, but yeah, fuck it. My shoe is gone, whatever. Yeah, YOLO! Come on, we need to speed this up. This is getting a bit too slow. Okay. I heard something. I heard something. Okay. At least that's new. That definitely they added the beetles. Okay, let's just let's move this way because I have not moved. Oh wait, it increases. Okay. What are you trying to do? Okay, I have no idea what that person was doing, but whatever. You hear someone? I heard someone from this side. Okay, there's definitely a bomb there. Hello? Oh, it's you again. You freaking Hadot? Is that even Hadot? Doesn't even look like hot dog. How do you even put your hot dog, sir? May I say it's a violation of code 10? It's a hygiene issue. So you're feeding people fake products as well. So, can you shut up now? Am I missing a shoe? No. Okay, let's just move on. Okay, floor 3. How big is... Oh god. Okay. What the hell is this? Okay, whatever it is, it has traps inside as well, so... please tell me it doesn't cut me. It doesn't cut me. Oh my god, why is there so many traps? No, why is there traps everywhere? No! No! No, okay, I'll take this gamble. No! 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 How could you? Okay. Oh, there's a Violet Ultra Rare crate. Active player would have a better chance at having the best crates. Okay, that's good to know. So now we know that even though this difficulty is, hey, not too rough, it's actually quite difficult. Especially when you're near the end. So, good to know. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want to see me do more Half Dead 2, I mean, clearly they added more stuff, and clearly I should continue playing it and figure out what they added and how to beat it. Other than that, yeah, I maybe should expect more of this video, maybe. Anyway, leave a like, subscribe, whatever you guys like to do, and see you guys later. Actually, you know what? I almost forgot. I had that, like, what's it called? Violet Ultra Recreate, and I should probably just open it and see what I get, so I can trade. Oh, what? No, 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 no. I should not trade. That was completely my fault. I should be clicking open. And what do I get? A worn jeans. How do you pronounce this word? Turkish? I'm not good at pronouncing that word. I got a trouser, so I'll be damned, I'm informer. How about my hoodie? Yeah, boy.